We are in Albany. Welcome to the vlog. MAAC tournament coming at you. Quinnipiac Bobcats, 3 games to get to the NCAA. About to eat some dinner right now, and we'll catch up with y'all later. We here.
Come on, Q, get on your feet! Everybody get you some! Everybody get you some!
Stay down the pole, give a good shot. All for the
We have been summoned to the second floor. We don't know.
Hoping it's an ice cream social!
Hey! You must leave the cookie in the milk until it gets soft.
Milk all over the plate.
About to head back to the room, get some sleep. Gonna wake up tomorrow and go head to the arena to watch Fairfield and Niagara play. We will play the winner of that game on Friday at 1 o'clock, so stay tuned. And we are off, headed over to the arena to watch Niagara and Fairfield, day one. Taking our lovely walk over to the arena. Perks of being in the Renaissance Hotel, so we are connected. Don't have to walk outside.
Number one team.
Just pulled up to the game. They got an early start this morning. 9:30 tip off. I don't know who's gonna win this game. Who's gonna win this game? Oh, I'm going Niagara. I'm feeling the Purple Eagles today.
Oh, the toss.
Good pass. Oh! We got a 2-point game now. It's getting interesting. Coming down to the wire. What's up, guys? Here with my pen pals from the local middle school. Names. Kate. B-ball players, putting them on the channel today. Nice to meet our fans. It's funny when they switch and pick a side. Practicing at Siena today. About to get that stretch in, a little 90-minute workout prep for the game tomorrow.
Hi, vlog. It's Diriab Station here.
Hello, vlog. What do you have to say about rehab today?
Rehab was okay, not great, but I had better days, but you know, always keep grinding.
Baby shark doo-doo-doo-doo, baby shark
doo-doo-doo-doo. Just finished up practice here at Siena. Gotta get my water, gotta hydrate. Water is so good.
Compete!
Dinner time, just got back.
Oh, that looks lit. I better get in line.
Steak, chicken, nice B. Okay,
the fresh stuff. In a little man's world, my heart's pumping up so big that it could burst. I'm trying so hard not to let it show. But you got me feeling like I'm stepping on buildings.
Dominic, post-game checking in. Just got the dub against Fairfield. Tough game, but we pulled it out. Now we're watching Ryder and Iona play, and we don't play again until Sunday. We'll check in later.